The CANTOR trial randomized patients who received either carfilzomib dexamethasone or carfilzomib dexamethasone with daratumumab. In this particular trial, a subset of patients had a moderate renal impairment. And in this subset analysis, we were able to show that regardless of renal function, the combination of daratumumab with carfilzomib dexamethasone was more effective and was not associated with higher toxicity. So this is a combination that could be given to patients with at least moderate renal impairment.